Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Andy Warstar. It's great to be back in Australia. Flesh between your fingertips, my balls inside your iron grip. Come on, little Jesse, take me higher. Stretched out on my back, tied up to your painful rack. She comes in just to touch my toes with fire. And I can feel that alone. And I become a girl. Yeah. Black and hell, sinking in the mouth of bliss. Heads into town, I rest beneath my thorny crown. If only she had left a bit of water. She returns her whips and hand, and Jesse helps me understand. I've offered myself up to Satan's daughter, and I can't feel anymore. Yeah, I've become a whore. Blacking out and sinking into realms of bliss. Yeah, I've become a whore. Oh, Jesse, Jesse. Oh, dominate me. I'm blacking out and sinking into realms of bliss. He's a dangerous hippie, standing by the freeway, with the cardboard sign, and he's out of his mind, always out to get me. Danger bus, danger, he's a dangerous hippie. Standing by the freeway with his cardboard sign, nearly out of his mind. Smells like patchouli, playing ultimate frisbee. Now he snorts some lines, and he only smokes kind. Always out to get me. Yeah. Danger, he's a dangerous hippie, standing by the freeway with his cardboard sign, clearly out of his mind. Always got a girlie, sends her off to buy a 40, and they drink it under the freeway overpass. Car shot him past. Some guy pulls over just to give him a dollar. You can feel the joy, you can hear him holler. Feel the love. Feel the love. Feel the love. Feel the love. Yeah. Dangerous. dangerous hippie. I'm a dangerous hippie. We're all dangerous hippies, yeah. I'm attached to you. Flesh that's so low, I tell you, I know it smells like death, but don't hold your breath, cause I love seeing you smile. I'm attached to you, by piece of thread that you've forgotten.
know. Vulture feeding on your culture right after it dies, replacing it with lies. American media is a vampire, talking as a damn liar, spiritually blind. Now they control your mind. Just say no to American media. Just say no to American trash. Just say no to the brainwash economy. Just say no to American cash. American cash, American trash. American media is a vulture feeding on your culture right after it's dead. Now they're inside your head. American media vampires, what you all admire, what you think are true, your hesitation too. Just say no to American media, just say no to American trash, just say no to the brainwash economy, just say no to American cash, American cash, American trash. Light it all on fire, my chaotic desire. The matrix now coming all on wire. And then we will all get higher. And then we will all get higher. And then we will all get higher. Just say no to American media. Just say no to American trash. Just say no. American cash, American trash.
called 4,000 Years. I wrote this down in Melbourne, Australia.
I do lots of
So this next one's called Son of Sam I Am. I wrote the music to it in 1993. It had different lyrics. I never really liked them very much, so I rewrote the lyrics when I was down in Melbourne. And it's basically like a new song and stuff. Doctor. best friend to remind me. This song's called Julia Butterfly Hill, and I wrote it back in 2001 for public television in the US of A for Julia Butterfly Hill. I was hoping it would gain me some exposure as an artist and maybe get me laid by a hot tree sitter. Anyway, it did air on national television. They cut out the middle verse. That's the video that's on andywarstar.com. This is the song in its entirety.
Back to back for all eternity.
anniversary. But the only way I can deal with you is to burn down the green. Jet from your scene, yeah. Ah. Thank you.
Thank you.
13 years of prison couldn't teach me how to love. Said that the reason's coming from
says to you about peace bread that you've forgotten. I know it's not like the humbug that loves you.
Thank you. If you see St. Annie, won't you please Dear Jen, do you remember when?
that was a shocker. Dear Jen, do you remember when?
like nothingness. Jen, I thought you were my friend. Oh, oh. Hey Jen, yeah Jen. Hey Jen, yeah Jen. I thought you were my friend. I thought that you loved me. I know you're thinking of me. Thank you. dear Jen, hey Jen, oh. Hey Jen, dear Jen, do you remember when you called me a stalker? Now babe, that was a shocker. Yeah, Jen, dear Jen, oh. Dear Jen, dear Jen, do you remember when I sang this song about you? You told me that it's not cool. Oh, oh, but you know I had to have revenge. Dear Jen, oh. Dear Jen, hey Jen, do you remember when it's the end of the summer? You know it was a bummer. Dear Jen, dear Jen, Jen, hey Jen, oh. Dear Jen, dear Jen, you lost all your friends. You chose to leave the city, you know it wasn't pretty. Dear Jen, dear Jen, oh. Now I'm never gonna see you again. Dear Jen, dear Jen, oh Jen, dear Jen, oh Jen, dear Jen, oh Jen, dear Jen, oh.
My friends say to Mike, jealous, 'cause I talked to his girlfriend and I made some crude jokes at the disabled center. So I asked Dreddy Mike about his supposition. Well, I heard it from a girlfriend at the disabled center. But you philosophize disgrace and criticize our fear. Take that rag away from your face. Now ain't the time for your tears. Well, that very same week I had seen Dreddy Jenny. She jumped in my lap and she hugged me so strongly. And in doing so, pressing her breasts up against me, said I to my friend Brian, my God, she is sexy. Then he said, man, don't go there. She's only 15 with a body so womanly, I could hardly believe it. And a smile so sweet, Jenny looked just like candy. But I took his advice and I stayed far away. Then I flirted with her girlfriends just to vent my frustration. And although it was innocent, it got back to Jenny, who became very jealous. So she called me a stalker. But you who philosophize disgrace and criticize all fear, hippies in the park that cruel summer. I was shocked and disgusted by those false accusations, 'cause to me molestation is the same thing as murder. And the girls are all brainwashed by right-wing propaganda, insecure and misappropriating the very word stalker. And though from my old job I had long since been fired for joking around about the developmentally disabled, I went down to the coffee shop, found Dreddy Alicia, who lied about what happened at the disabled center. Damaged my reputation, babe, why didn't you do it? And she's socially anxious, so she just shrugs her shoulders, simply jealous of my siding with her old best girlfriend, who Alicia was battling for a nice big promotion. But you who philosophize disgrace and criticize all fear, take a rag away from your face. Now's not the time for your tears. And so that is the story of the three Dreddy Devils. In love with my life, though I'd become their scapegoat. In my own naive honesty, I exposed all these people. Dreddy Mike simply faded and soon lost his girlfriend. Dreddy Jenny, she continued to accuse other people. Wrote a song called Dear Jenny, roasting her in the fire. Do you know what you're doing? She asked me much later. I said, I know damn well, babe, and I called her a liar. She had cried wolf so much that she left town soon after. Dreddy Alicia's still sociopathic. I can only guess that bitch has gotten much fatter. But you,
I can kill you by looking at you. death camps I will have to send you. Cause your intellect is way too low. Yeah, it's Andy Warstar's final solution. Apologies to all my friends.